Welcome back to another episode of Explaining Things. We're on the road this time. We're about to do a show in South Boston, and once again, I'm just going to be asking a guest comic how to explain a concept we all know about, kind of, Boston comic, Lily Meyer.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, we are inside my vehicle.
Welcome. We're inside Lily's car. I feel emasculated in the passenger seat right now.
Oh, and you're inside of a female car. It's Betsy.
It's a female car. Oh, my God. Look at me. So I have a topic for you. She has not seen it. She doesn't know anything about it necessarily. Maybe she's an expert on this.
I might. You don't know.
We're going to find out.
Oh, the Facebook algorithm.
The Facebook algorithm.
How does it work?
How does it work? We're talking like theory, like, because everyone has their own theory about how this shit works.
I mean, it definitely picks up. I mean, COVID is fake, right?
COVID's fake. I mean,
it loves hoaxes.
They like the finer parts of life.
Yeah.
You think it's all about likes?
It might be about views.
Followers, friends.
Friends of friends?
That's mixed into the cocktail.
I don't know.
If they just let the algorithm the way they have it, the equation they have right now, if they just let it breathe.
Let it breathe.
If you have more followers, I have to imagine, you're
more
important.
I think you have like a more heated... I think commenting is a thing.
They love comments.
Response.
They love comments.
It gets boosted, you know?
So I think they like friction. They like arguments.
Yeah, you know,
it's kind of like the hoax thing.
Yelling,
like,
they like all caps.
They
like
push that shit.
Points.
Exclamation points.
It's their favorite. It definitely loves Fox News articles. Or maybe just
so you think it's conservatively slanted, or do you think it just likes the controversy that comes from it?
I think it likes the controversy that comes from it. Or it's like, it's hard. It's like a chicken or an egg.
Yeah, right? I think they hide behind they like dialogue.
Yes.
But what they like is an argument.
Yeah. Well, I know TikTok, it's like shares and comments, apparently.
But do you know that? But do you know that?
No, that's just like what I've heard.
That's the thing. This is all theory.
A conspiracy. It's all a hoax.
It's all theory. It's all like, hey, I've got a friend who works, you know, as a tech. He says, saving the picture on Instagram, that boosts it. But it could be bogus.
Yeah.
So you're confident that it is bogus, but you don't know either.
Oh, that's true. I don't know. Do you think anybody really knows at these companies? Or is it like one person?
You think
it's like Greg?
You think it's just Zuckerberg?
It's like in a locked... It's like, you know how
it has to scan his eye to like go into like a vault? And he's just like, you know what?
The Mormons up in Salt Lake City have like their temple and apparently all their money's in there. That's where he keeps the algorithm.
I knew I was going to learn something. And Zuckerberg can override for sure.
Yeah,
but you know there are, like, guys underneath him where he's like, hey, you know what I really want? Let's push... Epstein's hot right now. Let's push Epstein.
Yeah.
People are arguing about this.
Yeah. Twitter started as, like, it's like an information for the people type thing.
Yeah.
So the Twitter feed was supposed to be like grassroots journalism.
So it's like Frankenstein's monster.
Yeah.
All this shit. It like starts out like, we're connecting society. We're going to talk.
Too much connection.
And then you're like, we were never supposed to be in the same room together.
No. Like my friend's uncle, like, and you're like, I don't need to know that.
I met him once when I was nine. Now he sends me pokes. In closing, we think it's all about comments. It's not about likes.
Big capital letters and anger too.
Big capital letters, exclamation points.
Yeah.
They love that. Angry face emojis.
Yes.
Don't get them started. Even a crying emoji, they'll settle for that.
They do like that.
It's probably number two.
Or like the bawling one.
The bawling one.
Crying or laughing? No one really knows.
I take it as crying.
I take it as laughing.
Do you really?
Yeah.
You know?
See, this is what I mean. Causes controversy.
We can't agree on anything
here. We're fighting
here.
Right now. This is what the algorithm tries to do, you know?
Boston comic, Lily Meyer.
Thank you.